Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus, we welcome. It's time to do Diamond King's Half Case number 4 with the Flawless Hit Protection, Actionis. So, swing over this way. Here's the 6 boxes. Kindly enough, kept in a box. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna throw the teams up. And I will either. Yeah, I'll probably do it all at the end. So, let's kick over here and let's do this. Somebody's getting a flawless football card. All you gotta do is be unlucky in this. That's all you gotta do. No tigers, right, Agent Smith? No tigers. Or, I mean, you either want no Bruiser or Brewers 101. Oh, well, the some of the jerseys are unnumbered. Actually, most of the jerseys are unnumbered, Agent Smith, so you've got that to look forward to. But I'm not counting variations, so that's something. I'm not counting inserts, that's another thing, so you got that. Start and see where we're at. All right, coming out first, Texas Rangers, Odor. Although he is, I just realized I'm going to probably have to go through some weirdness to figure out who's who on some of this. Because I don't always know. Honus Wagner frame, not counting frames, unnumbered. Not gonna do you that way. Still gonna get all your hits and whatnot. I'm gonna give them all to you. Oh, Philadelphia Phillies, walking away with a artist proof to 99. Congratulations, Phillies. Congratulations. Healy frame. You're going to have to watch out for that. That all too dangerous red. There it is. Cleveland Indians. Pluto red frame. Is number to 99. First base, 7 out of 15, 3 color, San Francisco Giants, Andres Galarraga. That's a nice card, though. Nice card if you do have to lose you a squad on that one. clubber frame. I forget that the Big Cat even played for the Giants. Grover Alexander frame. That is where we sit with number one. Put those over there. I'll take these over this way. Set you over here, and let's talk about number two. And I like the sketch cards, like the sketch swatches that it's like black and white, pencil drawing lookings. I'm a fan of. Just chill out. You know what? It is more interesting. I do it by box, but I will keep this on an interesting type level. We have got Giants, the Phillies, the Rangers, and the Indians. Alright, so I got box by box for that. Just so we keep a little pressure, a little stress on the whole thing. Beltre frame. Hey, 6 out of 25 cut auto Ralph Kiner. Pittsburgh Pirates coming off the board, but with a nice cut. I don't know. Diamond Kings have been pretty good to us all the way around. Daniel Murphy. Mike Trout, Red Angels, gonna come off the board in this. In this box. Hosmer frame. It's relatively cheap too. I mean, you don't see a whole lot. Unexpected Tampa Bay Rays. Brent Honeywell. What are the odds? To 99. We have got a Brooklyn Dodgers Pee Wee Reese, 99 out of 99. Artist proof that we're gonna. There is like fun and not fun about Roger Maris frame. About doing the whole hitless deal. It can be entertaining, but sometimes it's painful. Alright, so this time we lose the Angels, the Dodgers, the Rays, and the Pirates. Wait, the Angels, the Rays, the Dodgers, and the Pirates. Pirates are okay, though. Pirates, you don't mind losing that. All right. Next. Ralph Kiner. Base. Rookies, Addison Russell. Cubs gone. Addison Russell to 49. Baltimore Orioles, 8 out of 49. Single, double. Trey Mancini. Orioles off the board, but it's, solid card. Larry Doby frame. Jim Thorpe frame.
And number 2 of 10.
Los Angeles Angels, 4 out of 25. Mike Trout. Already off the board. And a Trout 25. Gerrit Cole, Framery. Yeah, see, sometimes it's not bad. So far, it has been. Jarrell Cotton, didn't he throw some decent stuff today? I thought I heard something about him finally kind of breaking through and having a pretty good game. Could be wrong. All right, so we have got Orioles, Cubs, and Angels already off. So Orioles and Cubs. All right. We still got 3 boxes. We still got some stuff here. Was it yesterday that... He made some magic? Somebody told me today, who was it? Cespedes was 3 times up, 3 home runs. I'm not sure how that finished out. Nice. If you are a Cespedes fan, Rangers already off the board. Elvis Andrus. Bryce Harper frame.
You guessed it. 1 of 10, Barry Sanders. This is unbelievably crazy.
Who, if anybody, is coming off the board next? Dodgers already off. Corey Sager. Frame to 99. Oh, come on. Be low numbered. Be low numbered. Be low numbered. 19 out of 49. Three color, one color. Andrew Benintendi, rookie auto, Red Sox. I guess that is not going to be too bad of a way to lose the Red Sox. This half case has just been crushing. Absolutely crushing. Harry Walker. I had yet, that's the first one I've seen out of the six cases that we've been through, probably. Chris Davis frame. 18 of 20 or 18 of 99. Oh, we got a Yankees fan in the house. Cespedes frame. Speaking of those things. Red Sox, Dodgers, and Rangers. I think Red Sox are only going to lose there. Rangers and Dodgers already off. Are the Blue Jays even worth disparaging? Save the Benintendi for a picture later. Going out on the old instant tweetergram. Click on it. Damn, 149, not bad. Not bad at all. All right, I'm going to open this other one just for why not. And is game used. Oopsie daisy. I don't know why that was up. All right. Rookies, variants, and other things. Veteran base. scumbag Ryan Braun frame. Eric Hosmer, Red Royals, leaving the board. Boston Red Sox, Hanley Ramirez, artist proof. Red Sox already off the board. Earl Averill. I don't. It's one of those things. It's Ryan Braun will always be a scumbag. Kelly Olynyk of the Red Sox will always be the enforcer, or the Celtics will always be the enforcer. There's just some that will always stick. Miami Marlins. Brian Anderson, unexpected hit. Unexpected. Mark Trumbo frame. Autograph. It is 5 out of 10. Bat and swatch relic, Don Mattingly. New York Yankees baseball organization. This has been a fire hot half case. And Ryan Healy. Duque has been every break that he's gotten into, he has just laid waste to it. Curt Schilling. I was a little worried about the loose case being like so soft that people were going to be mad. But no. Baltimore Orioles, Chris Davis to 99. Orioles already off the board. Pittsburgh Pirates already gone 8 out of 25. Tyler Glass now. Two color. San Diego Padres coming off the board with a Carlos Asueja. Ours proof to 99. DeGrom frame. Listen, he did go deep in this, though, too. I mean, you got, it's not like he picked three teams and those teams went off. He did go deep. He was just rewarded for going deep. Noah frame. Oh, why couldn't you? Where's the ink for this one? 1 out of 10. Single, double, double, triple. For your Lord and Savior, Tim Tebow. eBay 101. Number of the Lord. There you go. You're welcome. That's awesome. You gotta love the Tebow. Who doesn't love the greatest football player, college football player that's ever lived? If you don't, you're basically a communist. Or a socialist, one of the two. Corey Kluber. And that is, it has touched his flesh, folks. Okay, Clement, if that one doesn't make its way to you, sorry. Okay, so, no, that's straight jersey. All right, we got Mets. So Mets are leaving, but in a good way. Come on. You can do it, Google Sheets. You can do it. All right, Mets gone. Padres gone. Pirates already off the board. Orioles already off the board. Yankees coming off the board. Miami Marlins leaving us. Boston Red Sox already off the board. And a Kansas City Royals off the board. Kay, I was almost certain that you were going to do well on this, on the hitless deal, but almost all your teams hit. To another huge haul. Come on. Dude, this is pissing me off. This is like legit making me mad. I don't have it, Joey. That's the only reason that I went half case on this one. Was because I didn't have the 3 of 10. I didn't have a full case to do. Dude, I gotta get this figured out because this is really not conducive to me working. Yeah, I think there's like 3 loose boxes. Hang on, as soon as Google Sheets will participate with me. Boys and girls, it's time. Dude, this thing is just going so slow, so slow, so slow, so slow. Okay, so should I have... All right, let's wait again for you to finish saving. All right, so I got 14. The number is right. I'm putting Tebow up on the Insta tweet as well.
Well, it's not a little one.
The number is 4. I have got 14 individuals that were not lucky enough to... Oh, come on, bro. Hang on. All right, let's try this one more time. All right, 4 times top spot, getting the guaranteed flawless card in the flawless hit random. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Why am I not surprised? K.A., you should never buy anything that he has anything to do with Diamond Kings ever again. I mean, I want him to, but if you're smart, you will never get anything that he's got going on.